It definitely was easier to cover for my back. There was less mobility or more mobility issues when I broke my back, but no pain, whereas my leg, it was very painful. Yeah, the back injury is kind of, I was awake for the whole thing. It was just, Bull just kind of hipped himself on the chutes and got me loosened up and got my hand out of the rope. And when I came off, it was in a very bad location. It was right against the chutes. And I was kind of on the back of my head. And he came down with his back feet and caught my pants and kind of folded me half, made my hips touch my chin. And after that, I knew something very serious was wrong. Yeah, the leg, it was a very complicated healing. It started out with, I was diagnosed with a clean break down there, got back and found out it wasn't, there's bone fragments everywhere. So it took a lot longer than what they said to heal. It actually stopped healing at about 50%, and they thought it wasn't going to keep healing. And the start is really painful, and finally got over that. And yeah, it was a long process for my leg to heal. I definitely don't feel something special. Everybody comes back from injuries. It's just everybody's injuries are different severity, and it's part of the sport. You're going to get hurt. It just matters how bad and when. When you get back on after a major injury and can be successful at it again and know you can compete, it's a great feeling, especially to be able to do the sport you love so much again.